Austin-based Burger Bar has big plans for the new year. According to the Austin Business Journal, Hopdoddy is expanding business operations, saying that this new phase will focus on the suburban market, really allowing them to add 8 to 14 restaurants a year. The CEO admits COVID-19 has been hard on their business, forcing them to go from 35 restaurants to 17 overnight and furloughing 800 team members. They are bouncing back, though, operating 32 stores and signing 4 new leases for this year.